am Samprit here. I am studying in St. Annie's IR Promotional Sira. So electricity is everywhere around us. Without electricity, there is no life in these days. Partly because even our TV channel we watch us, and even if that electricity cut off, we will be sad and angry. So that's why, and even if you charge your mobile, it is -20%. You also need electricity. Electricity is very important in these days. So electricity flows to generate power to other devices. So those days people use only water and that metal wheel to produce electricity. So nowadays they are using different things. So such as solar panels, windmills, windmills. Yes, there are Chitradurgas. They are so beautiful. With the help of the pressure, the wind pressure, they will conduct electricity. So this can be easily seen in tsunamis and cyclones. There are so much of wind. So scientists prove that with the help of that wind, we can produce electricity. And they made what we called windmills. So windmills generate electricity using winds. So nowadays we need to save electricity. So with saving electricity, we can save electricity. That's it. And I will do you something. Well, night, go to your roof and see there the current is turned off. In that areas the current is on, because the panchayats and all save electricity through they cut one line and leave one electricity through that line. So that's why they are saving electricity using that. So I also done a windmill for you today. So let me show you my favorite in windmill. I like to tell that wind fan, because it looked like a fan. So let me show you that windmill, and let me show you how to do that and how it looks like. So friends, this is the windmill. So let's see how to do the windmill. So to do your windmill, you will need a pipe. Make sure the pipe is big, and you can also put the bottle cap, and also need a bottle cap. And here are some few pins with me, and I connected one of the pin. So let me show you that it will be very easy. So see here. So connect four straws to this. First you need to take two straws and put it like this, and cut this, and also join them both, and make a stripe, and you can also get something like this. And with that done, your pin should be sharp and it can be hurt. And I am using a bottle cap. So see this bottle cap, and I made a hole right here, so that's why there is no harm. So I made a hole right here, and then with the help of my father, I hard load it along the way through this. See, hard glue. And that's the windmill is ready, because this is not turning now. So that time it was turning. So I will show you my smart way to turn this. And this cannot be used for generating electricity. So I have done this a simple model. So this electricity generators, windmills, there are all big projects. So mine is small projects. So let's see how it turns. Even there is a lot of air pressure, it will turn really well. So my fan is just 4 volume. I am on the test 4. My friends, see how it turns. So let me put this. See how it turning. So friends, this is the end mill. So it turns very fast. fast when there is wind, or let's say a fan is turned on, that is also turning like this. This is also rotating like this. So this was the my favorite handmade. Cross pins pipe. So that was the wind fan or windmill. So you want to see more of my videos, type sentences from Sampreet Sira. So that was the title. So subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video with all these small projects, and bye bye.